Hey, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy Johnny. In today's video, we're going to be reviewing the Gulikit Nintendo Switch TV dock. Now, one thing that I want to mention, full disclosure, this video is sponsored by Antink Direct. They went ahead and sent me this Nintendo Switch dock for review, so that way I can show you guys everything about the Nintendo Switch. I am not being paid anything, so this is 100% my full opinion. They just sent me the product to review it on my channel. With that out of the way, let's go ahead and get started with the review. We are going to be unboxing the Gulikit dock for the Nintendo Switch. As you guys may know, it is a pretty small dock for the Nintendo Switch. And as you guys can see, it has a little nice box that it comes with. And the reason this one is actually safe is simply because it has the confirmed to USB-C PD protocol, which if you know, some of the earlier Nintendo Switches had a problem when it would break your systems. But this one actually has the USB-C PD protocol, which is the new update that all of the new third-party Nintendo Switches docks have to require, because it would break old Nintendo Switch consoles. But now that is not the case anymore with this dock. So let's go ahead and unbox it and let's see what it contains. So I don't know, this is pretty much all right, I'm just gonna rip it because I'm having kind of like a hard time taking this little thing out of the box. Some people are like, oh no, I like saving the boxes. I do too, but I don't know why it's kind of hard on this one. Alright, so let's just take it out. Alright, so you get another nice little box here with the Gulikit Switch dock. As you guys can see, it looks pretty cool. I do like this little box that they brought. So, yeah, you just gotta lift it up. And you get that little dock right there. As you guys can see, that does seem pretty slick. Or sleek, or I'm sorry. As you guys can see, it has like a little rubber pad on the bottom, and wow, this is really small compared to the original Nintendo Switch dock. Like, it's way smaller. And it feels good in the hand. And you got this little thing that's kind of like magnetic as well. The thing I like about this dock is that you get to use you get to put your Nintendo Switch here, and it gives you extra cooling with those little small vents there. I believe it got they're like fans as well. And then you have a USB port 3.0 in the back and an HDMI out, and you have the AC adapter USB-C where it goes in there. Now, what I am told is that you should use the original Nintendo Switch, USB cable or power cord, as you may call it, because it's recommended and it works to the where it has to be put with this one. So yeah, so it looks really, really cool, as you guys can see. And as well, I'm gonna put my Nintendo Switch on it. They said it is compatible with the Nintendo Switch OLED. We have a Nintendo Switch OLED here, and yeah, it fits in right in place, and it looks really well, so you can barely notice it. So I would say this would be very useful when you're going to go ahead and travel to like a different area. But it really looks sleek, and it doesn't look like it actually wobbles as much. As you guys can see, it looks pretty cool. So yeah, I really do like this dock. It's cool. The way it's placed on your TV or wherever it's going to be placed, it gives your Nintendo Switch a more like a stand look when you go ahead and play your Nintendo Switch. So we're gonna go ahead and do some comparisons with the original Nintendo Switch dock. So we're going to go ahead and connect our USB-C to the Gulikit Nintendo Switch dock. And I have to say that make sure that your cord is not very loose, and make sure that it's all the way in.
Because I have a old power cord from my Nintendo Switch, so it was kind of giving me problems if I didn't connect it in properly. But just make sure to connect it all the way in, and you should be fine for the most part when you connect it. And I already have my resolution set to 1080p on my Nintendo Switch, and it is indeed compatible with 1080p. I've noticed that in other docks that are out there, many people have reported problems with the 1080p issue, but this is not a problem with this dock. And as you guys can see, it actually gave me a really good signal on the monitor. Now, I don't even feel like it's at a very low frame rate. It feels really good. As you guys can see, we're gonna go ahead and try Mario Kart on here. So you guys can actually see that it is a pretty good dock for the most part. And yeah, I don't really feel like any type of lag or anything as well while playing it. And it's really cool, it's the fact that this is literally right there and I am able to play the game without any issue, just like any other dock. So it is really awesome. And I can go ahead and start on a level so you guys can see that the FPS works pretty fine for it. I'm not having any type of issues. So yeah, I'm pretty impressed by the way, to be honest. And yeah, it just feels like an original Nintendo Switch thing. Now, this can definitely be a thing that you may want to carry, like if you're going to a convention or something, you don't want to carry so much stuff. Because in reality, it's a really small dock that you can just carry anywhere. And so that's the thing I like about it. But yeah, it's awesome. I think it's really cool. As you guys can see, Mario Kart works fine on here, and it's really cool. Now, what I noticed that it had some other stuff that you could press on the back, which I'm going to check out what it was. It had a button over here that you can switch the modes. You can only, if you just want to keep it as a, for example, if you just want to keep it as on your stand and you just want to get like battery, you can also do that with the, if you just want to use it as a stand while you're gaming, like if you don't have a TV that you don't want to use, there's a button on the back that allows you to either just put it in that mode, or you can switch to the TV mode as well with that simple click of the button on the back. There we go, I pressed it and we gotta press the button on the back. But yeah, basically it'll keep charging your Nintendo Switch, as you guys can see on here, it's still charging, but I have to put like my, it's kind of annoying because my USB-C cable is kind of old. But anyways, you can do that by pressing that button in the back. So yeah, coming to the conclusion of this review for the Gulikit Switch TV dock station for the Nintendo Switch, I have to say that I am very impressed that it is a really small device that you can take anywhere to play your Nintendo Switch. And I can definitely see this as you travel to different states or a different country and you want to play in the hotel room and you don't have to carry a bunch of luggage. It's definitely useful when you want to go ahead and take it to a convention and you don't want to carry a lot of stuff and you can hook up your Nintendo Switch to a TV. I see that as a very useful feature of this Nintendo Switch dock because it's super small. There's really not much more to say. I do like the fact that they finally fixed all of the issues with the bricks that used to do on the Nintendo Switch, that it will ruin your Nintendo Switch. But this Nintendo Switch dock has a new design that it will not brick your Nintendo Switch. They fixed the protocol that had to do with the power voltage and everything. It's been fixed in this dock, so you can rest assured that it is safer than other Nintendo Switch docks that were previously out there that were third party. The price is not too bad as well. Right now it's going on Amazon for 26 98. I will leave it in the description. And yeah, would I recommend it? Yes. If you need another Nintendo Switch dock, an additional one for an extra room, or if you just need to travel somewhere, I guess it would be very useful if you actually have one. But yeah, I do like the fact about the Nintendo Switch that it's small. And like I said, there's really not much more to say. I showcased you how it was, and I think it's a pretty decent Nintendo Switch dock. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching this video. Make sure to hit that like button and hit the subscribe button for more content in the near future.